Assalamualaikum. Today we will cook corn korma. It's one kind of vegetable which can be served with roti and bread. It's very easy and tasty recipe, can be cooked quickly.
You definitely cook it, everybody will like it.
Kids also love this.
Take one big sweet corn. Take like this grater and grate it. All its pulp should be removed. Or otherwise cut in two pieces and then grate it. And you will get like this pulp. We get total half cup grated corn from one sweet corn. Keep aside. Take one frying pan. Keep gas on medium flame. Add 1 tablespoon oil. Now add 1/8 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1/4 teaspoon cumin seeds. Let it crackle for 30 seconds. Just shake it once frying pan. Add 6 to 7 curry leaves. Add 2 finely chopped green chilies. Roast it for 30 seconds. Now add 1 cup finely chopped onions. Roast onion till it get light soft consistency. After onions become soft, add 2 tablespoon fresh grated coconut. Mix it once. Add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder. Now make gas on low flame. Add 1/2 cup grated corn paste. Roast it well. Mix it properly. Put 1/2 teaspoon salt. We have to continuously mix it for 5 minutes. Roast it nicely and stir in between. It will leave sides. After 5 minutes later, close flame. Sprinkle some chopped coriander leaves on it. Corn korma is ready now. Serve it hot with any kinds of bread, roti. To watch my recipes first, click on the bell icon. If you like my recipes, please click on the like button. Share it with your family and friends. And please do subscribe my channel. Thank you.
Delicious!